Investing? No, no, no. The only thing I invest in every morning is my teh and my kaya toast. But seriously, investing is for people with more money, like CEOs or taukes maybe. If I had that kind of money, I would be on vacation all the time. Do you really think I'd be doing this video? I mean, as Singaporeans, we already have to keep track of COE, ERP, GST. And now you want me to find out about ETFs and NAV? No thank you. If you really want me to invest, make it easy for me.